Hey everyone, so today I had the chance to get Psychonauts for VR. I've never played the original, unfortunately. I didn't have time. I wish I did, but yeah, I didn't. I know it's supposed to be a really, really good game, so I know, shame on me. But anyways, I'm still really eager to try this one out because there are so few VR games coming out right now, so... So yeah, I'm still really happy to try this one out. I didn't actually play the game before, it's just because I started and then I restarted because I forgot to, like, say anything.
I am a psychonaut. A real psychonaut. Me, Raz. After dreaming about it all my life, I'm finally a psychonaut on an actual mission. Rescuing not just anybody, but the grand head of the psychonauts himself, Truman Zanotto, who just happens to be the father of my girlfriend. I mean, I think she's my girlfriend. There was that kiss, but it's not like we've had the talk or anything. But hey, she said it first.
Darling?
Didn't she?
Rasputin, sweetie.
Oh, Mia.
Hello, darling. I just wanted to make sure that you were okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
And that you knew you were talking out loud.
You could hear me?
Just that last part, about Lily. It's adorable, but we're trying to contact headquarters up here, and it's a little distracting.
Gotcha. So embarrassing.
This is Agents 9 and Vodello, hailing PNML-857. Come in, Motherlode.
Sorry, a little busy right now. No time for camp business.
This is not camp business. This concerns the kidnapping.
Give us the intel you've gathered so far, and we can help with the...
Motherlode, out!
Unbelievable. Well, we'll just have to locate Truman on our own.
I'll reach out now and see if I can pick anything up.
It's often important to see the world from someone else's point of view. Especially when you're strapped. Hi, Lily. How you holding up?
I'm so worried about my dad, Raz.
Where is he? Why won't headquarters tell us what they know?
We'll find him. I promise.
Okay, so yeah, like I said, I didn't play the original. So I don't know what the story is, but... I guess I can teleport into people.
I can't believe I'm on a mission alongside my childhood hero, Sasha 9! Don't mess this up, Rasputin. Wow! I'm seeing the world from Mia's point of view.
Yes, and you're quite welcome, but I'm trying to find Truman Zanotto right now, so please try to keep it down while you're in here, okay?
I guess it's kind of like a point and click, but in VR.
So that's your book, Sasha? I never thought you were into aliens.
Only in it for the science, Rasputin.
Pillows? This jet is all first class.
I can turn off the TV. Okay, I'm sorry.
Well, that's the seal of the grand head of the Psychonauts.
It's reserved for my dad. He uses the jet sometimes. He used to come see me at camp. But I was embarrassed and told him to stop. I'm the worst daughter in the world.
Darling, that's just not true.
Who do I give this to?
That's not polite, Rasputin.
Are you trying to hug me or something? Knock it off.
I am the master of pillows.
Hey, pillows stuck in my face.
Fluffy.
Are you trying to hug me or something?
Poor Lily.
Knock
she
it
must
off.
Be really freaked out about her dad. Feels soft. Wow, this stuff is super light. If we're anywhere near Truman, Mia should be able to sense it. I can't open it with that lock on there. Obviously, Mia's suitcase.
Mia, do you really think this is the time?
It wasn't me, darling.
Hey, how'd that squirrel get in here?
Oh, no, it's Did the squirrels get in here again?
That's to be expected when you park a plane in the woods, darling.
I told headquarters an underground hangar pays for itself in 2 years.
Well, let's think of it as a mascot.
Save your energy, Rescue.
I don't know what to do.
Wow. So this is how Sasha sees the world.
Well, not usually from so high in the air, but yes.
Did I open all this stuff?
Aha! I knew that suitcase was yours, Mia.
Yes, but the good feelings belong to everyone.
What's that squirrel thinking? Stowing away on this jet. Devious little nut brain. I suddenly feel a little nutty.
Oh,
who asked you? Everybody knows squirrels have no sense of humor.
Hey, Rasputin. Think you could toss me a roll of toilet paper?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks for the reinforcement, son.
What the hell? Okay.
Hey, Lily. You okay?
I'm just really worried.
Lily's always been better at burning stuff than me. But I feel that knowing when not to burn stuff is an undervalued skill.
Stop burning stuff back there.
But it's not me!
I couldn't side-blast Mia. No way am I I couldn't side-blast Mia. I couldn't side-blast... I wouldn't side-blast Sasha.
Hey!
That's my dad's old music box!
That's beautiful, Lily.
It used to be my grandma's.
What's a family heirloom doing locked up in the jet?
No idea. But I'm glad it's
here. I don't
wear
my official uniform when I'm out in the field. Lily, have you tried using clairvoyance with your music box to make a connection with your dad?
That was the first thing I did. But either I'm too freaked out or too involved, or the signal's blocked, or he's...
Would you mind if I gave it a try? Would you mind if I'm getting something.
Is it my father? Can you see him?
No, not yet. Something is strange about this signal.
Everyone, focus your thoughts on Raz and Grand Head Zanotto.
Together we can connect them. Maury, will you help us?
I'll cover you from here. This is where I do my best concentrating.
I see something. It's a strange room.
Look around for clues, Rasputin.
If we can figure out where this room is, we can fly the jet straight there.
But first, tell me if my dad's okay!
On it.
I think I'm not standing right.
I see some figures.
Can you identify the kidnappers?
No, they're wearing protective suits.
Curious.
Hey, this guy's not reading a textbook. Well, here's something.
Can I pick it up? Oh, is that a password?
Oh, hey, what's wrong with me? Why can't I... Okay, if I were a computer genius, what would I do?
Okay, what about this? Oh, maybe I'm missing some parts.
That's it!
You found the location of the kidnapper's lair?
No, Well, I'm not sure what I did. But I did something. Something's happening. I see Truman.
Is he okay?
He looks okay, but he's unconscious.
Oh, Dad!
I have no idea what's going on, but it's fun. So.
Maybe when I find the others, they'll be able to help me focus. That big skylight is open now. Wonder if... Is that... water?
Oh, no! Are they using water torture?
No. Water outside of the window. Guys, we're underwater. Under a lot of it.
Underwater?
A submerged hideout. Ooh, now that is interesting.
No wonder they haven't found it yet.
But the ocean is huge! Raz, we need more quills!
I know. I'll keep looking. Hey! Hey, you! Who are you? I can't make out the image because of this lumpy slacker here. What's your deal?
Raz, what's wrong?
I can't. Hey, get out of the way. You're blocking the show.
Yeah, so this game is different.
Well, at least these kidnappers are sanitary.
Okay, does that mean I have to wash my hands?
There seems to be something dangerous.
Yeah, you!
What is this place? Hey there! This guy's in charge of the big ball. Oh, hey, what's wrong with me? Why can't I... This one looks like the button master. So, this is how it feels to be the button master. There's a big window here, but it's shut. Open up! I can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Where else did I go?
This one must be the computer genius.
Ooh.
Why do you kidnap Truman? Who's your boss? He's not waking up.
Dad?
He will, sweetie. He will.
There's something I can move down there, but I don't know what it does.
Hey, you! I guess the suits protect you from some sort of psychohazard. Who are you? Maybe when I find the others, they'll be able to help me focus. What's your deal?
Oh, okay, this moves that thing over there.
They've got Truman's head in a giant steel ball.
They cut off his head!
No, no, it's attached to his body. It's just stuck in a big round,
Psycho isolation bond, I presume. What are they using for an anti-catalyst?
Something on that projector screen just didn't feel right to me.
Okay, there's not a password.
Okay, one of those symbols I know. And it's bad. These other symbols look a little... fishy.
Oops.
Hey, that was the right code.
Okay, finally I got...
Okay, I open the hatch, and... Oh... It's full of...
What's wrong, darling?
Nothing. Just got a little dizzy for a second. There's some sort of glowing yellow rock in here.
Rasputin, was there a psychohazard symbol on the outside of the container you just opened?
Oh, yeah. I was gonna mention that.
Silerium. Be careful, Raz. It's very psychically disorienting.
And Silerium is also incredibly rare. That certainly narrows down the possible locations. But we still need more information, Rasputin.
Gotcha. Something on that projector screen just didn't feel right to me.
Which screen?
This one's really interested in buttons, it seems. Open up! Something on that projector screen just didn't feel right to me.
What projector?
Yeah!
Oh,
you! Guess that's it. What the heck?
What is it?
It's the emblem for... the Psychonauts.
What?
Could this be one of our unused facilities? Sasha, an underwater psychonaut facility.
With a large supply of silurium.
Only one place I know fits that description, but it's been shuttered for years.
Exactly.
What? Do you know where my dad is? Is he safe?
I think we know where he is, darling. But it's definitely not safe. Rasputin, we're leaving.
Regather your thoughts carefully, Rasputin, so you don't get silurium sickness.
Roger that. Something's wrong with
my
powers.
For you,
it's
Dad.
Just the silurium, darling.
Silurium is a powerful psionic disruptor.
Lily,
frankly,
stay
I'm surprised
away.
You have any powers
don't
there at all.
Come here. It's not safe.
Papa!
Something's not right. This isn't good.
Rasputin!
Darling, can you hear me?
Rasputin, are you with us? How many fingers am I thinking about?
Purple?
Close enough.
You did it, Raz! You found out where my dad is!
Outpost Charlie Psycho Delta, the only underwater psychonaut research facility built for studying silurium.
And it's right in the middle of the Rhombus of Ruin.
A region of the ocean noted for the numerous planes and ships that supposedly went missing there, as well as its four equilateral sides.
Truman told me not to go there. Not safe.
Oh, those legends were made up by the Psychonauts to scare people away from our facility years ago. We've actually been flying toward the Rhombus for hours while you slept. As a matter of fact, should be there right about...
Now? We flew into the deadly parallelogram?
Rasputin, please! Parallelogram sides are not necessarily equal.
Warning. Psychonav systems compromised.
We all need to focus on protecting the ship's controls.
Too late. We need to focus on fastening our seatbelts.
Warning. Catastrophic altitude loss.
Looking like a little turbulent to get the mouths moving. All right.
Oh my God,
why is the ocean coming at us?
Raz! Yeah, I need to tell you something.
Flying so high over cities of gold, but in your mind's
eye,
something evil takes hold. Call from a stranger, you whisper a name, dive into danger. With a rhombus of ruin, next thing you'll be viewing is the rhombus of ruin.
Lily! Wait! What? Where am I? Oh no, I'm... there! Sasha! Mia! Can you hear me? Where are they? I have to get out of here.
Hello, I'm back here again.
I really can't see myself in that rusty mirror. Probably for the best.
Not the best one. What is the last thing? Okay, let's try that.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Maybe I can open another window.
What was it?
Hmm. What's down here?
Okay, I gotta walk.
Why do you kidnap Truman?
It's hard to move this.
Maybe there's another code to open that other window.
Did I get it?
Here we go. What the? Wow! That's incredible! So this is what it's like to be underwater. Hey, the door is closing. I'm stuck out here. Oh, that's right. I'm not really out here. I wonder where the jet is. Did it sink down to the bottom? Are the others inside? I've got to get down there and find them. I'm usually terrified of water. But since I'm only doing it mentally, I can actually enjoy it for once. There was an issue of True Psychic Tales that talked about the Rhombus of Ruin, but I assumed it was just a legend. But it looks pretty real to me. According to True Psychic Tales, issue 43, the heart of the Rhombus of Ruin is an enormous Silurium deposit. So powerful it can confuse and attract the minds of pilots and captains for miles and miles, like a deadly mental magnet. The Psychonauts tried to set up research stations like this one to study it, but no one could bear the Silurium mental effects.
I guess I'm just following the fish.
Did not expect to see one of these here.
Okay, it doesn't want there. And the skeleton behind me. Nice. What can I do in here?
Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Look at all that Silurium glow! Look at all these vehicles! So many vehicles. Guided here by what? Silurium poisoning? Psychomagnetism? I mean, I just made that term up. But it sounds as right as anything. I can feel it now. Twisting my mind. I wonder how it's affecting the others. Okay, mid-mission status report. Plane crashed, team separated, I'm tied to a chair. Psi power's not working, weird silent guards everywhere. I'm gonna put those in the challenges column. Under opportunities, not dead yet, some power's still working, and I'm learning a lot about fish. I just need to find Lily and Sasha and Mia soon. Oh, and Coach. Him too. I've got to get down there and find them.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Maybe that fell off a boat?
Am I supposed to do something or just...
Don't explode, don't explode, don't explode! Coochie-coo! Ah, much better view. Although I feel a little bloated. Hi, fishy! Wow! Look at that Silurium deposit. Where did it come from? And why does it look so much like a brain?
when one of the sharks. Oh.
That's one big ship. Kids got off before this bus sank. Can't get a connection. Huh. I thought jellyfish didn't have brains. Guess this is one of the smart ones.
I need to save the children.
Mia! What are you doing? It's like she's in some sort of trance. Mia! Can you hear me?
I can't go now, rescue them. This bus is caught on the tracks and it's taking all my strength to hold back this train. I need to save the children.
Oh, man. Oh, wow! Mia, you think those weird guards are little children?
I can't fail the orphans again, Rasputin!
Hey, Eel! Hi, Sparky! Can't get a connection. Okay, halt! Was in school! I never had a school bus with a radio in it. Of course, I never had a school bus, period. You know, growing up in the circus and all, no good. The power's dead.
Oh, there's a train over there.
Looks like a train engine. Wonder where the rest of it is. Choo-choo! Yikes. I'm glad my body's not here with me. Those sharks look really hungry. Bzz-bzz to you, too.
Okay.
I think that might fry my brain. I think that might fry my brain.
What am I supposed to do?
Ooh! That makes my brain tingle.
Oh, okay, I think I get it.
As you were. Hmm. This button is some sort of hexagon, but strangely, with eight sides. Everything is so weird here. You're free! Hey, Eel! Hi, Sparky. I think that might fry my brain. Hey, there's the engine. I'd try to get it started, but I don't think driving out of here is very likely.
I think I got it. Is that what I was supposed to do?
Can't get a connection. Looks like the battery's out of juice. No good. The power's dead. Red light. Move along. Stop.
I thought I had to drop it in there or something.
I'll bet the manual for that battery specifically states, do not submerge battery in seawater for years. Can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Hey, lights! Now we're cooking. Battery looks half full.
Okay,
no good. The power's dead. Choo-choo!
Oh.
Okay, you can go. Halt! Almost full power. Resume swimming. Who's a cute little man-eater? Freeze! No good. The power's dead. Watch out, fish! As you were! Red light! We're full up!
Okay, I've had to do it several times.
Is this that weird boy band, All Paul? Choo-choo! Not these guys.
Okay, how do I spark this?
I don't want to let that eat. He's still got some juice left. And he'll probably be mad.
Oh, maybe I'm supposed to
make
a
girl here? Hey, Mia! Snap out of it!
Hey, who's that? Where did it come from?
This one looks like the studious type. Hey, buddy. Whoops. Careful there. Butterfingers, I need something to break me out of this trance.
I don't think I can hold this for much longer.
Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Oh, I guess.
Looks like a switch for the train track. I can't summon enough energy to move it.
I don't know.
Hey, Mia! Snap out of it! I didn't know whales listened to the radio. Guards know something. Mia, these aren't really orphans, you know.
Oh, Rasputin, maybe some of their parents are still alive. That doesn't mean I shouldn't save them.
Oh, maybe this one?
I don't know who these guys are, but this one really likes his tunes.
I need to save the children.
Whoops! Careful there. Butterfingers. Whoops! Aw, man. Mia would love this song. Huh. The buttons don't work on that radio. I can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
I don't think I can hold this for much longer.
Well, at least it's stuck on a good station. Whoops! Careful there, Butterfingers.
Check all the guys and I got to find anything.
I need to save the children.
Whoops! Careful there. Butterfingers. Whoops! Whoops! Careful there, Butterfingers. Mia, I need your help to find the other Psychonauts.
I need to save these orphans first.
Orphans? Ugh. We're full up. Choo-choo! Careful there. Butterfingers. Whoops. Whoops. I think this song would do wonders for Mia's mood.
I don't think I can hold this for much longer.
Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Well, okay, I have to take a longer. 101.5.
Is this that cheesy boy band, the All Pauls?
Rasputin, where are you? Who are these people?
Mia, we were in a plane crash. I'm in the research outpost. I think those guards work for Truman's kidnappers.
And our kidnappers too, it seems. Are you with the others?
No. We have to go find them.
Of course. But I don't think I can do much of anything right now, Rasputin. Something's wrong. Something's wrong with me.
It's the Silurium. It's messing up our brains. But I think I can resist it.
Mori always said your brain was armored like a tank. I think the best way for me to help is to focus my psychic energy on you, young man.
I focus on boosting your telekinetic ability, just in case you run into any more runaway trains.
But I can't do it alone, Mia.
You won't be alone, darling. I'll be in your thoughts, listening to everything you think.
Yikes. Now that I have my TK back, what should I try to lift first?
Okay, I got my power back. Okay, so I can lift stuff.
Can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Maybe I can have the
can't get a grip on that radio. These bus seats must be really sticky.
Oh, I guess I have to move the train.
Oh.
Raz, what have you done?
Well, I have a plan. Kind of.
Rasputin!
See? Exactly as I planned.
Oh, Rasputin!
Hey, the light's on in that bomber over there. Be right back, Mia. I'm gonna go check out this bomber.
I will send my thoughts with you, young man.
The puzzle in the bus was kind of hard. It took me a while.
Can't get a connection.
Martin, do you want me to go?
Who ever heard of a heroic rat? There's a guard here.
Don't let
I'm in.
Great work, darling.
Take that, fish! Boop! Take that, fish! Take that, fish!
Oh, am I supposed to move it down? Oh, it
didn't work. Can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Oh, I didn't see him.
What's scaring this guy? Wow. That's a big bomb. The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right? These things make me really nervous. Wow. That's a big bomb. Gentle.
Am I supposed to take them somewhere?
This one is really freaked out about something.
Okay.
The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right? Careful now. These things make me really nervous. Wow. That's a big bomb. This one's taking notes.
Okay.
The seawater lily.
Francis the flower. In the sun. When she gets hot, we'll have
some fun. Uh-oh. Lily looks as out of it as, well,
as I was.
Yeah.
It's all right, darling. I was in a bad way, thanks to the Silurium.
Let's try to help her like you helped me. These things make me really nervous. What's so
Francis the flower.
That's a big bomb.
When she gets hot, we'll have some fun.
Okay, what can I do here?
Bang!
Mm-hmm.
The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right? These things make me really nervous.
Oh, these flowers are so beautiful.
Wow.
They make me feel like
that's
I'm
a big bomb.
A cloud.
The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right?
Gosh darn, please!
Can't psi-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. What am I doing? Bang! You guys need to relax. Easy does it. Slow and steady. These things make me really nervous. What am I doing?
I guess it has something to do
with
water. Wow.
That's a big bomb. Wow. Gentle.
Oh, there's a door now.
Is that welded shut to keep the water out, or keep something else in? Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Anyone out there? Is it the bombs that have you all freaked out? Okay, I'm actually with you on that one. 12th Airborne Flying Rats. Give them the old 1-2. Water must have neutralized these bombs, right?
You love me. You love me not. Oh, these flowers.
Wait a second.
Oh, hi, Raz. Welcome to my garden.
Lily, you have to stop what you're doing. These aren't flowers. These are...
Shh. Raz, quiet. Plants are very sensitive to psychic energy. I won't have you upsetting them.
Oh, man. These things make me really nervous. Hey, Lily dropped her music box. Looks a little damaged.
It used to sing about my father, but then it stopped.
Ew, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, I think I should leave it for the rat.
Oh, that's a big rat.
Oh man, are those fleas? Man, these buggers are yuck. Stale. Got one.
What do I do with this?
Oh,
chocolate. It looks tasty.
Yuck. Stale. Yuck. Stale.
Okay, I guess it's not tasty.
Roses are red, ready to bloom. Explosions of color.
Yuck. Stale. That's a big bomb.
Ah, rosy petals.
Seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right?
Any flowers in
Bang!
A row. If they holler, let them blow.
It's kind of hard to figure out what to do.
These things make me really nervous. Careful now. Wow. That's a big bomb. Easy does it. And steady. Huh. There's a hole in the side of Lily's music box. Better be careful. This thing's already pretty damaged.
Okay, there's a pool, so... What can I do with this?
Ew! That doesn't sound good. I think Lily's music box was damaged in the crash. Come on, play that song again. I think Lily really can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Come on, play that song again. Yuck. Stale.
Ugh, don't be...
The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right? These things make me really nervous. Wow. That's a big bomb. Man, these buggers are hard to squish.
Little flowers.
Yuck. Stale.
Oh, these flowers are so beautiful. They make me feel like I'm floating.
Hope you like music, Flea.
Oh,
yep, those are fleas.
Okay, I'm supposed to go inside.
Wow. It looks so small from the outside. That piece of debris is wedged in tight. Let's get this out of there. Ah, like music to my ears. Well, not like music, but actually music. Zanotto.
Okay, do I have to follow her?
Lily, it's me!
Raz, where are you?
I'm with your father!
Where is everybody else?
I'm here too, darling, in a school bus nearby. I was sick with Silurium poisoning, just like you.
Silurium? Oh, that must be why I can't lift anything. I'm trying to pile enough bombs here to blow this hatch.
Is that safe?
There's a train connected to the outside of this wall. If I can get through this door, I can get inside.
And go where?
Away from this place where all the bombs are.
Good point. Okay, I'll make a bomb pile, but you should find a safe place to hide.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I have to make a bomb.
This shouldn't be so hard!
I can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
What's in these things?
Maybe I should put this bomb back closer to the door.
Amazing!
That's what I'm doing.
And you didn't even blow me up! Can you do it again?
I don't want to TK that one while Lily's playing with it. That could send her into a dangerous rage.
Okay. Great! Now just one more, okay?
The seawater must have neutralized these bombs, right?
Okay, that's enough big ones. Now I need some little hard to heat up. Bring me a little bomb to use as kindling. Bring me, Francis.
Where's that little bomb Lily was talking to? The one she was hitting with a hammer.
there.
Yuck. Stale. Where's that little bomb Lily was talking to? The one she was hitting with the hammer. Come on, Francis.
Where is it?
Here we go, little buddy. Let me take you somewhere safe. Come on, Francis. Here we go, little buddy.
Alright, so I got it.
That's good. Any more, and we'll split this plane in half. Okay, Raz. Wherever you are, plug your ears.
Please be careful with fire, darling.
Francis! I accept you for what you are! Now, show me what you got!
Hello? Are you in there? Are you okay?
Oh, there you are! I'm so relieved! I was so worried about you!
Oh, yeah. I knew she was talking to the rat.
I'm sorry, darling.
Excuse us for barging into your mind like this, Lily.
Hello again, sweetheart.
Oh, Raz! Mia! Glad you're here. Listen. With the Silurium poisoning, I'm going to need a little help getting through this train. If I focus what's left of my Psy energy on you, Raz, it should give you enough extra power to cover me with pyrokinesis. But you gotta get out of here so I can concentrate, okay?
Sounds good.
I think she means out of her mind, darling.
Oh, right. Of course.
Well, I have nothing. This one.
Let's get out of here!
Yes! I feel the fire in my belly again. The belly of my mind.
Okay, I got my other power back.
I might need this fish. I can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
What's blocking this door? A moose?
Can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Yeah.
I know
Good
better
job,
than poking
Brad.
Lily.
We gotta get through this train.
I know better than poking Lily. I know better than poking Lily.
Brad!
Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this. Fireproof window shades. Stylish.
Open up!
I would never want to start a pyro war with Lily. Also, I don't think that would help the mission.
If I weren't so sick, I'd burn this whole place down!
I wonder if these snacks are still good.
Maybe if I just... yeah! I see a light up ahead. That's probably where they're holding the others. Uh-oh, there's a guard in the next car, and he's got some sort of cattle prod. That is messed up. Raz, see if you can get rid of him.
You can warm these guys up, but they never seem to cook all the way.
Are you talking about frozen casseroles, darling? Make sure you rotate the dish.
Okay, so I'm a creepy guard with a cattle prod. Excuse me, I'm a hungry creepy guard with a cattle prod. Now what? Looks like she's not going through that door until I take care of the guard.
Okay, what should I do?
Please don't be full of human heads. Please don't be full of human heads. Open up! What's this? Some sort of frozen crab sandwich? Can't side-blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
Maybe if I make a sandwich, it'll get out of the way.
It's really frozen in there. I have a feeling this is gonna be delicious.
It's still alive!
Still looks pretty delicious, though.
Is it a crabby pie?
This isn't good.
This door's not going to hold! I'd better hide! Great idea, Raz! Let's put a few more in there to be sure. We need a really big pile! That guy has crazy muscles or something! I think that might actually hold him, Raz! Let's get out of here!
These things are heavy.
How are people supposed to get through
like
here?
Steel.
This is a total
like
fire
pine.
Hazard!
Possibly Eastern White.
Exactly what I would have done! If it weren't for this stupid Silurium.
Where is she? Is that her? Okay, so I have to move those
books. Man! I thought those suitcases were heavy.
Keep clearing a path, Raz. We gotta get through this.
Okay, it's like a puzzle. I have to move.
Almost
maybe
there,
this goes
Raz.
Over here. Gotta move this one.
Well, that's something.
Okay. I used to be good at those puzzles.
Maybe this goes over here.
Keep clearing a path, Raz. We gotta get through this!
Can I move those?
Almost there, Raz!
How about this? I move this over here.
Keep clearing a path, Raz. We got step by step.
Okay, I think I got it.
Now we're cooking.
Maybe this opens up a path.
All clear!
I know better
than
poking
around. Great job, Raz! To the caboose! Looks like I'm not going to get any farther physically. And psychically, I'm still pretty scrambled. I'm going to stay here and keep focusing my psi energy on you, Raz.
Okay, Harold. What are we looking at? Please. Aha! It is a candle! I knew it! Uh-oh. Busted. Be cool, Harold. Be cool. Did you bite me, Harold? I said be cool! Oh, great. Now he's really, really... a fish? What the heck?
Raz, what are you talking about?
These guards are all fish!
Are you seriously just figuring that out?
I always thought these guys seemed a little... Oh, I was going to say suspicious, but that's a better joke. Okay, now I just have to remember all that submarine instrument training I took. Oh wait, that was just a comic book I read. But still, look, I missed your pokey scope. Looks like a pet. Let's see if I can move this thing. Hey, I think the periscope is poking into another vessel.
Okay, great. I have to move it.
I see something in there.
Let's go there. I keep moving on the wrong side. Thank you.
something in the periscope, but I can't see from back here. Closely in the periscope.
Okay, this is the wrong side. Oh, I have to move it with my head. I thought it was with the console too. No wonder it wasn't working.
Can't side blast anything with my head all messed up like this.
How do I look in?
He looks like he's giving a speech.
Okay, is that it? You have to get close again. Oh, I can go inside the guy.
Fool, why do I think they'll understand my Earthling language?